To get started, you will need a Raspberry Pi, an SD card loaded with openplotter, and an IMU and motor controller. Since 2017, openplotter has included pypilot. The automatic calibration algorithms and the filters for inertial sensors are needed. Pypilot manages IMU for openplotter. I have connected to the openplotter Wi-Fi access point. I edit my host file to resolve openplotter. First, I will connect to openplotter over secure shell. You can also work directly from a terminal if a monitor is attached. I will disable Bluetooth to get a hardware serial port on /dev/ttyama0. This is much more reliable than using /dev/ttys0. The software port works for a while, but experiences bugs eventually. Be sure to enable the overlay and disable the serial console. You must edit both config and command line. Now I must reboot the Raspberry to use these changes. Now I will connect to OpenPlotter using VNC. I am able to auto-detect the serial port and assign it to PyPilot. Now from the PyPilot tab, I select Basic Autopilot. Now the autopilot is running and can be used. I will demonstrate manual control. Once mounted in the boat, the sensors need to be leveled. Normally, compass calibration is automatically performed while sailing. The best calibration is obtained by rotating the boat, but to demonstrate, I rotate the Raspberry on the boat because the boat is anchored. Once a calibration fix is obtained, the curves fit the sample data and compass readings become accurate. There is a scope to plot the sensors from the autopilot. I will plot the roll. There is also a client to view and modify any of the data fields supported by the autopilot. Now the autopilot is engaged and will hold the current course. It is also possible to plot the compass heading in OpenCPN. Make a TCP connection to port 2220 if the connection is not already made. The World Magnetic Model plugin must be enabled to compensate for magnetic deviation. Now the heading predictor can be seen as I swing at anchor. If you have any questions, visit the forums on openmarine.net.